Hello and welcome. This is a guide and user experience on the Ancel BA301 battery tester. I'm going to walk through testing five different batteries. Alright, so included in the box is the tester itself with integrated battery clamps, a mini USB cable, a storage bag, and an instruction manual. The wire clamp lead is about 3 feet or 1 meter long. I'm going to run a quick test on my 2004 Honda Accord battery. This battery is about 3.5 years old. So I'm going to perform an in-vehicle battery test without the vehicle running. One thing I like about this unit is that there are no internal batteries. It derives power from the battery under test. The first thing you may need to do is change the language. So to do this, go to Settings icon, which is a screwdriver and wrench, press Enter, then select the first option by pressing Enter. Then scroll down to your language of choice and hit Enter. The other options are Print, Review, Waveform, Motorcycle, or Car. In my use, it seems like if you're testing a 12-volt battery, then use the Car setting. So I select Car. Then press Enter to select In Vehicle. Let's do a battery test. Now it tells you to turn on the headlights to eliminate the surface charge. So without turning the car on, I'll turn on the lights for 10 seconds, then turn them off. Press Enter. Then select the battery type. Unless you actively sought out a better and more expensive battery, you have the regular flooded, so press Enter. Then select CCA for cold cranking amps. Read that off of your battery. Here I have 750 cold cranking amps, so use the arrows to select that, then press Enter. And that's it. Now it gives you a reading on the screen. The SOH, or state of health, of this battery is 92%, which is good. Above 80% is considered good. 60 to 80% suggests moderate wear. Below 60% means you should think about replacing it soon. There is some other information as well. Going to Settings, here is the current software and firmware versions. And that's it, remove the clamps to disconnect it. Next, I'm going to check the battery on my Honda Simplicity lawnmower. So connect the BA301. Select Car, In Vehicle, Battery Test. Turn on the lights for 10 seconds, then turn them off. Select the battery type, select CCA, and 300 cold cranking amps. And hit enter. Alright, the state of health of my lawnmower battery is 99%. But SOC, or state of charge, is only 83%. That's probably normal if it hasn't been run in a while. 100% SOC is fully charged, 50 to 80% is partially charged and may need charging soon, below 50% is low charge. Alright, so next is a 12-volt aircraft battery with 440 cold cranking amps. This is the Concord Platinum series, part number RG35AXC. And the battery is an AGM, or absorbent glass mat, so it's spill-proof. Sorry, I didn't get footage of selecting the AGM type. So then we'll set the CCA to 440. So this one has a state of health of 72%, meaning it's good but needs to be recharged. For voltage, it's at 61%. And here's the waveform for it. It shows you a graph and a readout of the current voltage. Next, I found this 12-volt worker battery sitting in the shed with 725 CCA. Now this one is so dead that it doesn't even power the battery tester. I guess that suggests the battery is completely dead. The screen doesn't light up at all. So let's move on to a John Deere LX172 lawnmower that has seen better days, but still runs like a champ if the solenoid engages. It has a 12-volt never start battery with 340 cold cranking amps, and it's the model U1-340. Okay, so hooking up the BA301 as before, same selections as the last lawnmower, car, in-vehicle, battery test, turn on the light for 10 seconds and turn them off, enter, regular flooded, enter, CCA, enter, then set it to 340 CCA, enter. Okay, so it needs a recharge at 66% CCA and 63% voltage. Now, I don't have a motorcycle battery to test, unfortunately, but I do want to run through the options for you. There's quite the list, so I'm going to page through these kind of fast. Feel free to pause if necessary to check for your battery. Alright, and that's about it. I hope you found this helpful. If so, please subscribe for more. Adios.